It's not Hatter. McTwist brought us the wrong Alice.
You're absolutely Alice. I'd know you anywhere.
I'm glad somebody does.
And now you're back, we should hurry along to the Fragis Day.
Down with bloody big head!
Excuse me?
Down with bloody big head. They mean the Red Queen, my dear.
You?
Me. And who is she?
Alice. It's absolutely Alice. A Scottish pilger like me.
What's wrong with you, Tarrant?
Slurkin' pals lack your scrums.
It seems I'm upsetting your delightful tea party. Perhaps I should disappear.
We used to be friends, you know. Cheers to me. Hateful creature.
Never mind him, Hatter. The Rapture's Day is fast approaching.
Is it? Already? Where did time go? Is he still sulking? Time ran off because I tried to kill him and you didn't return. Not a tick since. But I think it's high time for time to forgive and forget. There. It's ticking again. Our champion has returned. All we need now is the Vorpal Sword. Only, I haven't the slightest idea where to find it.
I rather think I might know.
Excellent. Lead on, McTwisp.
I don't think you're going to like it, though.
Why ever not?
It's in the Bandersnatch stables in Salazar Grum across the Red Desert.
The Bandersnatch?
Salazar Grum!
I'm afraid so. There's a shortcut to the Red Desert. Through the cabin in the woods, behind Hare's house, if that helps.
To the cabin in the woods, then. Which way is that exactly?
Through the windmill.
Very well. Where do you keep your house keys, Hare?
I have no idea.
But however do you get in?
I have the door, you silly!
What are you?
Hush! Not a peep till he's gone. The Knave of Hearts is the Red Queen's biggest pig stool. If he catches you, our destiny will be despoiled.
Well, if it's not my favorite trio of lunatics,
I'm looking for the girl, Alice. Remember her? The queen has a feeling. She's seen her.
She has feelings?
If you're hiding her, she'll have your heads.
Oh, already lost them. Has anyone here seen an Alice?
Round them up, take them to Salazar's drum. The queen can decide what she wants to do with them.
See that last night? How hideous. You look like a rhinoceros.
Me my kite. Dee blew it into this tree. Contrary-wise, it's dumb what's gotten it stuck. You could have helped us, couldn't you not? You couldn't have not, and you should have done so. That's for certain. I'll have a sore bonce for the rest of this day. You can take this with you when you go. It's not no good for the likes of us, is it, Dee? Come, Dum, we'll go play someplace else. This playing place has a very unpleasant and lethargic air.
Hello, Hare.
Hello. Look at this posting. Spin round and round about. Shows the way to Salazin Grum, so it does.
Such a nicely long leg.
Here's the cabin. Hatter used to come here to paint. He's terribly artistic.
I wonder where those imbeciles are going.
Go now after them! Cut them off at the vortex!
And if you lose them again, I'll feed you all to the Bandersnatch. Or the Queen, if you're really...
The door! It's gone! How will we get back to the woods?
Silly girl. We don't need that door anymore. The Vorpal Sword is onwards, not backwards.